1950. South of France was composed by Larry Jarne.